Hello everybody, Dr. Carlo here from the ED Exit video. I wanted to share with you this whole bunch of messages by one of the YouTube users that it just really got me down. Patient goes on and on that the only reason I'm doing this video is to become a Hollywood star and that I mean, you can probably read this and find it, but look at this one here. It says, "What are you doing? Education, really? Please stop exploiting your patients at your own gain." I'm not sure how I'm exploiting my patients. Everybody who I do these videos on are explaining what I'm doing, that they're going to be posted on YouTube, and that a lot of people get good education, they follow the channel, and it's just a hobby of mine to do this. I question whether your HIPAA releases will stand up in court. Again, bringing up the court issue and getting sued and things like that. People are just tough sometimes. It's clear you want to be the next Dr. Oz. Believe me, I don't want to be on TV and be Dr. Oz. I have a family of four. I'm happy. I'm doing this because I love doing it and I have fun, and actually a lot of people enjoy what I do and the teaching I do. For shame that you're using your patients for your own purpose, not even attempting to obscure their faces. When is a very sensitive issue and I ask the patient, do they mind if their face is on? Then I do the procedures very close and I don't include the faces. And a lot of times they don't care that their face is included. There's actually a channel online, Dr. Malik's channel, which is another professor of medicine in Augusta, Georgia. And he shows everything. And the patients are fine with that. So HIPAA doesn't really apply for that if the patient's consenting to this procedure to be shown publicly. Despite the fact that your colleagues, aside from me, have questioned your techniques, by no means have I said that my techniques are perfect, and I actually have learned a lot from reading some comments. Not so much that the medicine is incorrect, but some people perceive it to be so, and of course I don't want to do something that people are going to perceive to be inadequate or improper or lack of technique or expertise. So I've changed it for the sake of the patient more than anything else. And the golf shot in the promo video, while definitely your prerogative to enjoy, certainly does not help the profession when you've got things stuck way too much money, dude. You really don't get it, do you? No, I don't get it. I don't see how that is anything. I don't see how golf is an elite sport anymore. What does that mean, that I make a lot of money just because I play golf? Oh yeah, I play golf. I haven't played in a long time. Probably it's been since that time that I did the video. But, and screw off, blah, blah, blah. You have no idea. If there was ever doubt, this promo video with you on the green is absolutely unequivocal evidence that your efforts are all about you and your search for fame rather than educational purposes. Guys, help me out here. I don't know why this person's got against me, but it's really got me down. What do you think? Should I stop making my videos? Should I let this bother me? Please comment. Let's talk about it. Is there income from YouTube? Sure, there's income from YouTube and the videos being played. But believe me, the hours I put into them, the material, the cameras I bought, and to produce the videos, the countless hours that I've made do not even come close. And most of the money I've reinvested into like making my ED Exit video website, which is an entirely free website for patients to educate themselves on emergency medicine stuff. So I'm sorry this person feels this way, and I don't know what else to say. I'm just kind of really bugged down by it. See you guys.